packaging material science. In the earlier module, we discussed about the